ladies, we gotta stop talking to our men crazy, okay? This, you know, the whole Miss Independent movement that we had going on and all that, that was cute. And we should remain independent. But when you have a significant other, we have to remember that our powers magnify each other's. And if used correctly, and if balanced correctly, it actually creates that holy trinity with God. Man, woman, God, your powers, our powers together are so dynamic. We have to let go of the ego and start understanding our roles and how they balance each other out. So I just want y'all to pay attention to how y'all talk to each other. I was guilty, and it took a really wise woman to show me and tell me, you can be vocal without wounding or hurting. And women are here to nurture and protect, and to provide life. And, you know, men have their own role and path, but together we are going along the same path. Society doesn't want that, or there's a group of people that doesn't want that, because they understand the power of man and woman. So, just wanted to post that. Oh, so much to say, so little time.